Anybody here?
Come back when you need me.
Studying the ancient records of this planet, and you might be interested to hear this. This temple has been built on a force point, a point where pure magical energy is forced up from within the core of the planet. This energy is so powerful that it continually attempts to break the planet apart. To stop this, the ancient Crisoa placed two spell stones inside the temple to absorb the energy. When General Scales removed the stones, the planet began to fall apart. By returning the spell stones back to the temple, you will bring the planet together once more. Peppy out.
Can you hear that? Acrozoa!
Do you wish to accept our test?
What is it talking about? What test?
I was released when she completed my test, but she is now in great danger, and for her to survive, you must continue what she started and collect the remaining Crozoa spirits, for only the pure of heart can enter our shrines.
I can't just stop now to save this stranger. The planet is falling apart.
Sounds like she's in big trouble, Fox.
Find the remaining 5 Crozoa shrines. Complete the test within each, and bring the spirits to Crozoa Palace.
The warp stone can get you there.
When all spirits are returned, she will be saved. She is depending on you for her life. Defeat the creature to collect a moon seed.
I guess we'd better help her.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm stuffed! There's something near!
Flame!
Yeah!